Good afternoon. It's the Muffin Man coming at you. I'll see you in the car.
Guys, you know, I'm just gonna drink some pre, zen out, have a good time, and then it's chess today. Again. We've arrived at the gym, ladies and gentlemen. You beautiful individuals, each one of you that tunes in, I appreciate it. I hope to be able to get them. Majority portion of my workout, and good news is today we get a thumbnail. You'll already have seen that when you're at this point, but yes, thumbnails. I'm gonna go for like, if I hit six, I'm gonna go just to fail it. Guys, it's Cveg. He's in the house.
That was not a gross.
It's all right. You're a dirty perv, anyways.
How we doing?
Good. You just getting tired?
Finishing up Smith incline, and then we'll go jumbo.
Is this your first movement?
But yeah. High incline. Sorry, it's bad.
Yeah.
Fuck, I don't even know if I can.
455 to 10. Yeah, no thank you. I got that for like 5. Look at that immaculate form. When aren't you though?
I'm gonna get him a fucking extra shirt every time we work out together.
You gonna take a shit?
No.
Is that what you said?
He said he's gonna get you an extra shirt because look how fucking sweaty you are.
Dude, I'm on what size are you? Extra large?
This is an extra large, but I like my shirts medium.
How many are you doing this for?
15, go, puto.
We'll 2 sets of 12 and the rest 5.
Are you still on the camera?
My bag. Take some breath. It's not gonna stay up. It's broken. Gracias.
I'll flex your chest. It's my trust day, but Carlos is being the master right now and teaching everyone.
Bro, why do I fucking, I keep flicking my tongue without even thinking. You can't post that shit. Yeah, but then they're gonna bring that up. And they're gonna cancel me. They're gonna cancel you. Why are you doing that? They're gonna be like, yo, whoa, I ain't doing no comedy either. That's why you flick your tongue.
Yep, so that's it for the workout. I gotta go to Vitamin Shop, actually. Make a quick little supplement haul. And go home and eat. Just a quick haul from Vitamin Shop because I don't want to order online. Been on a big kick on Axel and Sledge lately. So I just grabbed some creatine because I ran out. Re-upped on some pre-workout. And probably my favorite protein flavor in powder right now. Banana split, bruh. I just got home. Let's see my mom's reaction when she sees me wearing these 5-inch shorts from Young LA. Hello. What's up, player? Hey? Sexy? You think I'm sexy? Huh? ¿Se me lo va a poner? Ya te lo tengo puesto.
Necesitamos los pantalones.
Oh, yes. Sorry for this ass lighting. But I just realized before I started editing, actually I'm gonna shower and then I'm gonna edit. I recorded the whole workout today. So let's go. Proud of that. I missed a couple of sets here and there because they were warm-up sets and I don't wanna show you guys the boring stuff. Even some of the stuff I did was boring. But guess what? The boring stuff is what works. It allows you to do the crazy stuff you see on the internet. So God bless. We'll see this Friday. I'm going to edit this Thursday. Have a great weekend.